cracking. He was the one with cross into the box for Ahmad to score the second goal for the Reds. A big reason why Ten Hag loves Harry Amass is that he can comfortably occupy different zones of the pitch. We know Ten Hag's build-up requires positional versatility. Amass has shown he can slot into LCB, LB and LCM, can play on the inside and outside.